Hi everyone, Kelsey here. This video is part two of our rustic loft bed project. So if you haven't watched the first video yet, go take a look real quick because in the next video we're going to show you how to connect the two loft beds with an awesome bridge so that kids can climb from one side to the other. Our kids absolutely love the bridge and having that connection with their sibling in the other bed where they can go back and forth and play together. The rope netting and wood accelerator gave it the perfect rustic look, almost like something out of a pirate film, which was really cool. Again, I'll be posting the detailed instructions in the description below so you can see how we did it. Welcome to the bedroom.
Tip is close.
Oh, nice.
So it's wrong. Listen to attention.
That would look so pretty. Okay. Are you cleaning the floor, sweet girl? Good job, everything. Okay, so it's got rivets in it. Wow, it looks so cool.
Thank you. Another scoop.
Okay, I need you to pull right here. All the way back. As far as you can get it. There's going to be a net railing right here, going across.
You darling. Yes, you are. There's our nanny. Be careful every night, hold on tight.
Short ones.
A lot of
ones are too long.
You're climbing. How cute.
Hear me.
Excuse me.
You got it.
Okay, this will be your last time, Kayla.
Daddy. You help Daddy. What is it, Daddy?
I know, that's what I was thinking too. That was cute. Thanks for watching, everyone. Check out the last video for this project to learn how we build and attach the swivel swing to the bridge. If you like this video and what we are doing, please subscribe so you can get notified about similar home project ideas that you can do as a family. Thanks, guys. See ya.
I'm doing it. That's my second time.
Good job, Warren. That was your second time. Warren.